with some adjustments that both guys made, and they gave the fans what they wanted. At one time, they threw punches at each other for like maybe 20 seconds, which is like, you know, all day in boxing when it's in the eighth or ninth round and they're going back and forth. Canelo performance, compared to some of the writers and some of the, you know, fans that I run into, Canelo handled the Grand Reaper very well. And when it happened again, it will be much easier, I believe. But that's another story. I think that, as Oscar said and Eric said, this fight, the middleweight division, one of the reasons I got a tuxedo on is because I know how significant it is to the history and the history of a division that I was part of for 12 years. And so I seen an excellent fight tonight. I seen a fight with two guys. Two guys wanted to be the best and undisputed and represented going forward. And, you know, we just gotta get over what the controversy is or what the disagreement is. But at the end of the day, no one, I believe, in this building, they have the right, can say that they didn't enjoy the fight itself. Take everything else to the side. We're gonna deal with that one way or the other. But the fight itself wasn't a failure.